I want to tell you a story about a guy called Dave. Just in 8th grade, smart academically and strong as wave. His father was a teacher, his mother just a housewife. Being the firstborn, he had a sister and 2 brothers. Life was just okay and they are living comfortable. What one would call able. But in 2006, his father got seriously ill, and unfortunately, after 6 months, he passed on. Life shook and everything turned around. They moved to a less comfortable and dangerous compound, as they would say, that we call Gaza.
The war's getting closer, the world is getting colder.